This is gonna go well.
Upgrade. Oh my god, that's what it is. Oh my god. Oh, that's so sick.
Decided to come back. Yep, guys, what's good?
What is up, guys?
Your boy, Saga Cooper.
Dead Hitman.
More torture abound.
More Dead Space for the first time for this guy. Yeah. And I'm so excited that y'all get to see this. The game has made some changes. Yeah. The game
compared
looks...
Compared to the original?
Compared to the original. I'm slightly remembering that section that I thought is new.
Okay.
It might be a little change.
Just the layout's different.
Yeah, but
the powering shit is pretty dope.
But the way the game looks is so amazing. So far, and this is just the beginning, bro. I can't wait to see all the other stuff. And I can't wait for this guy to see more scary stuff.
Well, guys, welcome back. More Dead Space 2.
Dead Space.
On OK. More Dead Space on OKOTB Adventures.
Let's go.
That's what we do.
Ah, so
not just action adventure.
Uh-huh.
Adventure horror.
Adventure horror. Action adventure. All the ventures. Scary ventures.
Well, let's get back into it.
Let's go, baby. At least, you know, you ain't playing this alone, right? Yeah,
I know.
I played this alone in the dark, terrified out of my ass.
But I'm playing, so. Yeah.
No.
It might as well not be here. Nah, it does help. And the lights help too.
Yeah, matter of fact, can we turn it back up?
Yeah, if this is pitch black, yeah, that'd be.
No, I played this small, so I had to focus up. Yeah. You remember my bubble TV?
Yeah.
Yeah, I had to really focus in the dark. I had everything off. I was jumping out of my bed.
I bet you were, bro. Alright, well. No need to go back.
Nope.
Connection lost, of course. Oh. Human interaction, yes. Anything over here, though? Oh.
No, sir.
Ah. Ah. Respite. I got you. Damn, this thing is beat up. What's up, bro?
What have you got on you? Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need to kill him and fix it now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Status.
I should have been with you.
Good thing you weren't.
Oh god. This thing's wearing court.
Go!
So what, these things have... They have knowledge? Oh, what's it? Oh my god! She's dead? Oh, 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 great. What the hell? Okay, shut up.
I
you're not dead. Are you dead now, you little bastard? Oh, I'm panicking. All right. Both arms gotta come off? Yeah.
Isaac, what's happening down there?
Kelly and Till. The singularity core overloaded.
No!
Kellyanne was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay.
Matthias?
Okay, here.
It's so dope how you can run around with that thing on.
Yeah, I know.
Status deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that?
Oh, no. Bro, don't...
Chen?
Okay, Hammond, run!
Shit.
Was that our Asian homie?
Yeah.
Dang!
Just like that.
He was our homie.
He was the homie at one point.
At one point, you said? At one point.
At one point, everyone was your friend.
Oh my god, let's go. That's so nifty. I like that, man.
Yeah.
Man, hold on. You ain't sneaking up on me, bruh. Even though you can just pop out, might be something. Oh, yeah.
You want to hit that bathroom?
We've been to the bathroom, right?
Or not is this that a different one. That's okay, a different one.
Okay. Normal's perfect.
Yeah, no, I know.
I'm good. I am so
It's
good.
Ridiculous on that. Yeah.
Come on, you ain't been to that one. Yeah, let's check out this bathroom. Yeah. Oh yeah, there we go.
Hey, thousand.
Cock and cook. Hey, let him cook, huh? Wow, that's really it.
I mean,
I don't know. Got to explore.
1,200s.
Need them.
New. Bullets. Need them.
No.
Speaking of, you reloaded? I love that. That is my favorite.
Not mine. You know? I wish they didn't need it. Credits.
So it's a good thing you found that 1,200.
No. Oh, my bad. Yeah.
Was that another blue container over there on the ground? Behind you. Is that another container on the ground right there?
Yeah.
The blue light!
Yeah, I know, I need to be aware. I'm more so concerned with my monster. Okay? Sorry. Preoccupied mentally.
Ooh. Store is a one-stop shop to purchase, sell, and store items for later use. Store. In the store, items can be purchased with money. Bring, schematics to the store to gain access to new items. Cool. Inventory. From the inventory, sell currently held items or place them in storage.
Oh, storage?
Yep. When the inventory is full, place items in storage to retrieve or sell later. The storage system can be accessed via any store now. Yeah.
Just like
Bonus content available. Check your stores. Access or equip. Don't lone survivor. You guys can thank the boy right here.
Oh, infested!
He made sure we had everything.
Come on now. I want.
Doing it now. Oh,
bloody. Yeah, I remember the bloody.
Sanctify. Oh, these are dope.
Suit level 2. Own 0.
Oh, own. I thought it said 1. Oh, man, because I'm okay. Small plasma energy. So, ammunition for the plasma cutter. What? How does it say how much I have now? Oh, I own 95. Oh, we're good. We're chilling.
Dang, you got 95 bullets? Bruh.
I could sell. You know, I could start selling. Damn, that's kind of good money, huh?
A rare electronic component. Yeah.
You can sell these?
Yeah, semiconductors. You want to look for those and sell them?
Yeah. Okay. If I get more ammo, I'm going to start selling some.
Go to your shop. Again. I think that's suit level 2. Increases your inventory capacity and provides more armor.
So the suit is just the base. Everything else is a skin?
Mm-hmm.
They're trying to say?
Okay. Yeah, I think so.
10K. I mean, we could do it now.
More slots, okay, more stuff.
Yeah. I'm not gonna hesitate. Upgrade now.
Yeah.
Sick.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Okay. Oh! Hold on!
Yeah. Right? No, the suit upgrades. Yeah.
As you upgrade.
That's. I wanted you to see that first before you do anything else. It's sick, bro. It's sick.
Oh, shit. Look at this one.
See.
It's between this and the bloody. What? See what?
I just want to see when would you do it.
Oh, we gotta go inside? Okay. I kinda wanna just stay default.
Okay? I know.
I do, but I'm gonna look at them too.
Yeah, just look at them.
We'll look at these real quick. Cause you know, it's like, you know, you wanna get the humble beginning. I don't wanna be looking badass already.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe I just keep this one.
That looks sick, bro.
Now, I wonder if this is the level 2 version.
Yeah, I know. That's why I want to see.
Yeah, I bet it is.
This looks badass, though.
It does. It really do. All right, we're going to do... Well, look at this, because I feel like it's going to be similar to this, but maybe not. I'm going to look at them all.
Yeah, let's look at them all.
Yeah, we have to.
I mean, and then we'll go back.
That's sick, though. I mean, we might have to just stay with it. Okay, so it's my armor with blood on it, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's what it looks like.
Yeah. Like covered.
Yeah, covered.
Covered in blood, bro. Damn. Oh, that looks so sick.
It does.
Sanctify.
This is gonna look dope. Just like a chromium.
Yeah.
Cobalt.
That looks badass.
Ooh, the detail.
Ooh, yeah.
The detail.
Uh-huh. The drawings on the helmet.
Oh, God, this one is sick. This might be the one right here. What if we have, like, a bone arm or something?
Oh.
Infected.
Oh
yeah, our suit is destroyed.
Whoa, your guts are hanging out.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks insane.
We got bone growing. Look at my face.
Oh my, that looks sick.
I'm back out of Alaska.
That looks insane, dude.
What if monsters don't? The face
is caved in.
Oh, we're gonna get some lighting.
Oh my God. Oh yeah, the yellow light is really, you know, selling this. That's good. The guts.
Yeah.
It's open and hanging out.
Right? Yeah, we are dead. I was right. Bones is out.
Oh my God.
This is sick.
That looks so sick, dude.
Halloween costume.
Oh my God.
For real.
That looks insane.
Our spine is fused with the back of the goddamn suit. That's dope. Okay, they're not playing around.
No.
All right. We
should have looked at these first.
Upgraded and look.
That's okay.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, oh, hands.
Wow.
That's our trophy suit, you know what I mean?
Wow.
It's our trophy suit, bro.
Oh, the biohazard on the back.
That looks dope. There's a head hang, Mimir.
Oh yeah.
Oh, the hands twitch, bro.
Oh, they move because they just dangle.
That's crazy. That's crazy. That's dope. Why? Why?
That's dope.
Okay, we'll do this one on the low.
Just to stay with the classic. You guys tell us in the comments down below why the switch changed.
Exactly. You know? Tell us in the comments below.
What suit do y'all prefer?
Yes. Right. You've seen them all. Now.
I mean, this looks so
sick. It looks
sick,
so good.
It does.
Let's go.
Oh, that's so dope. Nah, yeah. Nah, okay, we're good.
With the extra chrome on the back now? Yeah. I mean, bronze?
And the, yeah.
Yeah, it's so good.
All right, cool. We're good on this, too. Inventory's increased.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
By a lot!
Yeah. Let's go. Oh yeah, this looks so sick.
Yeah, this game is dope. Alright, let's go, let's go. Let's get another bench, you know? Upgrade some more. We got everything in there, I feel like. Walking speed's increased too. No, I'm just playing. Yep, bench. Nice.
Upgrade graph extended.
Air might be important at some point as well.
Hold on, before we do anything else. Do we do another damage? Damage. I think so.
Oh, we can't? Oh, we gotta go to this one. Okay.
No, it changes a lot on it's a path. You have to stay on the path.
I got you. I kind of like that. Yep. I kind of like that. Because now I can't just like... Ah, okay. So make sure you don't go too far off.
And make sure you take a good path.
Stasis duration. What does it unlock? Doo-doo, activate?
I don't know now.
I'd be curious to know. I'm gonna go up here. Okay. Reset all, that's dope.
Oh, really? Is that gonna take money immediately, or...?
Yeah. Yeah.
Spincy!
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 Big wide decision.
Alright.
Nah, that was good. That was good stuff right there. That infected one. Oh, so sick.
I know. I know. We're gonna have to use that for a little while. What if enemies stop attacking me? Yeah, I think not use that. Thanks. Yeah, this game is good, man. I see.
You see.
Security 1. No, still no security 1. So we're gonna be going back. Making the virtual real.
Welcome aboard. Oh my god. Welcome. Start of the game. Welcome to Dark Zone. Wow. Okay.
Chapter 1.
Intensive care. What did I just get?
Kinesis.
Now what? Use kinesis? Do I have another bar on me? Oh, I do. Right?
Yeah.
A little icon?
Yep.
It's a grip? Wow. Okay.
You met any random objects?
Wow. Hold on.
Yep.
Infinite? I ain't mad at it. I ain't mad, but I'm gonna be grabbing stuff I can't pick up all the time. Oh, nice.
You just got a little cooldown on, that's it.
Yeah. Oh, or that. There we go. I was like, hold on. That's cool. I feel like there better not be a secret back here. Okay. What is this? Scan rig to unlock workstation. Scan rig. Okay, you know the trigger. It's dope, because there's no resistance right now, but as soon as I pick this up...
Oh, nice. Resistance on the tigers.
I think there was a heal on the chef up top.
Yeah. Nice. Dang. Good eyes. I ain't looking that high, you know? I'm looking about the first 3 feet. Oh, no. They're all dead? Oh, no. No!
Gotta hold the line.
Thank you with your own foot. Wow, through her body?
Wow.
Save. Oh. Gun?
About to say, if you
don't worry, don't worry. I'm taking my time. No, let me take my time.
You hit the door. I'm like, no.
I'm just looking. Quick weapon. New weapon has been added to the inventory. Use it. Add it to the weapon wheel. Oops, I wanted to rotate. What is that? Proximity mine. That's so dope. And then shoot, blow it up again? Oh my god, this is dope. Oops. Why does it say R1?
I don't know.
Oh, I can deactivate it?
Yeah.
Pick it up?
Ah, and then you get 25 rounds back.
Good. I need those. That's dope! Okay, this game is kind of ahead of its time right now, you know? That's usually wasted ammo for me, you know?
Whoops!
Whoops! A lot of buttons to remember. Alright, now we reload. Woo! The clean reload! What?
What's good?
We did come from there, right? Yeah. No, we didn't. Let's see. Okay, let's check in here first. Oh, that's so sick. It's awfully quiet now that y'all know I got this good, huh? Make sure this ain't the way. Oops. I don't know, I don't want to go that way. Okay, what? Oh, we traversed this mother effer, huh?
It's the tram, baby!
Will this take us back to where we were, or what? Or a new area? Let's go here first. We probably gotta go that way, huh? Later.
Later. My friend, later.
What does a regular gun do? That's why they gave it to me.
That tram could also lead to entirely new stuff I have no idea about.
Isaac, have you heard?
Yeah, that's true.
We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah.
F you.
But the barricade was put together in a hurry. The hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. And Cole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen.
I
I saw him die.
They barricaded
the morgue. Maybe it was to keep something in.
They barricaded the morgue, bro. Dang, that's dope. Save again.
Okay, we got two ways to go. Go the other way. Store. I would go on store, I think. Okay, well, I'm gonna die. So it doesn't work on these guys. I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, I know! I thought we could throw anything! Not these guys, though, huh?
Alright. Not them, no. Not them!
Do I got anything good? Nope, back up. Nothing heavy. Alright, here we go. Okay. Wow, that was terrifying.
Try to kinesis one of their arms.
Huh?
Try one of their arms.
Oh, cut off an arm and then grab it?
Yeah.
Yeah, like I'm gonna do that. Okay, I'll try. Impale them with their own arm. After it's off their body, you can grab it.
I don't know. Maybe you can rip it off. I don't know. I don't remember.
Not their body, that's for sure. God dang.
It's not Callisto. It's not Callisto level.
Oh, I'm trying.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Maybe not. Maybe not.
Yeah. 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 If you can, it's hard. You gotta be on point. Okay.
Maybe what they did. I didn't remember.
Even if you can shoot off their arm, then grab it, then throw it, that's a lot. Oh, yeah. I'll try. I gotta know. Knowledge is power, you know? But this thing doesn't really cut, does it?
No, it doesn't.
Oops. That would have been good. But I forgot how to do it, you know what I mean? But now we know. Now, does this explode on me?
Yep.
Damn.
Got him!
Okay. It's not easy.
I tried to grab the one behind him. Stressful, highly, highly stressful, highly stressful, highly, highly stressful. But yeah, you can. You gotta cut off their arm first, though. God dang. Yeah. Can't just rip it off. Well, maybe you can. My aim's not good.
Yeah.
If I was doing it, I was missing. Highly stressful, highly, highly stressful. It's a lot of dang enemies, bro. All right.
Some in that corner, too.
I'm gonna just take one more lap, actually. Probably miss some other stuff.
Oh! What? Those things you can pick up, too.
That's hard to see in the dark. And when you have six enemies coming at you. But the tip's glowing. The tip is glowing. Can't see it from here. Huh? Can't see it from here. All right, let's go. How good is that? Not good. Ooh, headshot, but you're not dead, are you? Oh, that's it. I gotta figure out a better way to get out from that kind of situation. I got him, but didn't get him. Okay, okay. God dang, dude.
It's a lot to think about, bro.
A lot. But it's so good. It's so good.
Oh, there's more.
What good is this gun? It's good at distance, I guess? Oh, proximities are dope. But shooting them takes a lot. Tissue sample. Ah, needed. Okay. Highly stressful. Highly, highly stressful. Woo! Jeez, this area is big. Schematics, stasis pack schematic. Ooh. Schematic to store to unlock new items for purchase. Nice. Neat, neat. We're gonna find everything first. The last look around. Okay.
Credits.
Text log. The vid logs from the colony are poor quality. I can't even imagine the potential of such a find. The black market offered revelations beyond the widest range. Yeah. This marker could herald the dawn of a new age. I will do my part to see that age come to pass. Maybe this is fate. The darkest time. Should I be reading these?
Some of them, yeah.
Yeah.
Kind of explain what's going on.
Whoa.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there? Precisely that. God's work. How can you say that?
He said God's work. How do you say God's work in German?
The colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted to scientific analysis. I can't think of it right now. Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course, our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. Seal entry.
Dang. Ah. Nice. Animation is good.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer, copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, the divide death self. Kine is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them.
Oh.
How strange.
Oh, it's our office.
Dang.
Nicole Brennan. Okay, dictation on. I'll keep your name out of the transcript. Thanks, it's just so hard to remember what's real. What? Your church mentor talked to you again. He knows me and my girlfriend want to leave. I can feel it. Our last seminar was all about heretics. How every unitologist who leaves is an enemy of humanity. Unitology is big enough to take care of itself. This is what about what's right for you. Just be careful. The church pulls out these tricks when they feel threatened. They have neuropsychiatrics? It's too... Whoa, what a weird word. Even if you get out, they'll try it. Dr. Brennan? Sorry, I... Did something happen? Oh, wow. I had a patient who I tried and her son tried so hard, but she... I will fight for you. With everything I've got, but never underestimate how strong the church is pulled. What the heck? A church?
Yeah.
Figures. Figured.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvement. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over the Natalgi bullshit. Not again.
Not again?!
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive.
Wow, of course.
Manual rig tracking is available.
Got no nose, you got no freaking nose. Got no nose.
Manual tracking is available though. Interesting. You know. Oh, great. Oh, great. L- Level 3?
Oh my god.
Am I supposed to even go this way? We are. Ah! Die! I never want to see what you can do, bro. We're going back. Actually, we're good.
Sorry, Doc.
We never even took that tram. I should have took that tram. Die. Hope you're dead. Yep. Oh, wrong way. Okay.
Damn, I hate those.
I hate those things too. My first time encountering them and I hate them. I would have thought with the glowy tips I could grab this, but I guess not.
Smack it. And now you have 4.
I see. Okay. What I like about this game is they give you a lot of different choices, right?
Yeah. That maybe. Oh, that probably explodes too. Maybe.
And never, no enemy's gonna come for hours now. Yes, give me that node, baby! What the heck? So cool. Shock pad.
Daniels isn't answering her wriggling. What's your
This game!
Her office is empty. No sign of her. But I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. Just need a hydrazine tank.
Hurry, Isaac. I don't like what I'm hearing out there.
Oh, we're back here. Back up top. Nice. Yep. Okay. I got everything down there. Yeah. We're good. Ah! Jesus! Oh, he ate that! Oh, you died! Oh, yeah. Bastards. All of y'all die.
Oh! Ah! From where?
Behind me! That's good.
Always behind my guy.
Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god! Okay, we got that way. Ooh. So where do you think this goes? Do we go or no?
I don't know. Check it out.
Let's just check it. Before we go too far. Oh. Hangar cargo tram?
That's where you started.
Yeah, it's just a quick access. That's cool. Because level 2 shit.
Mm-hmm.
I see.
I think you have a schematic you can drop off too.
I do.
In the door space. Management.
Stasis pack. Oh, I didn't know you could buy stuff too. Restore stasis energy? What does that mean?
That's those packs you can hit triangle for to get your stasis back up.
So I couldn't buy this before, but now I can. Yeah, I see. How do you know where you haven't been?
I don't know.
You know what I'm saying?
I have no idea. I don't think it does that.
It just shows you
the map and other rooms connected to it.
But I need better explosions. You know? It hurt, dude? Are you still... Lighting.
So good. Man.
Yep. Okay. Oh, that's cool. A little plant. Ah. Something alive and normal here, huh? You know?
You're sick. If How you doing? Too long, it just starts wilting on its own.
If I had some water, I'd feed you. We just live here together. No power.
Okay. It's me and my plant. Me and my plant!
Oh, God. This is good, but it doesn't get me out of a pickle, you know? Mm-mm. Not quickly, anyway.
Nope.
Anybody else got beef? Actually.
I think when they're dead, you can just rip it off. Yeah.
Just the arms?
Just the arms,
yeah. Okay. Power. Well, that would have hurt. Oh, that's the homie?
Oh, I did grab it. No, I didn't.
Nice.
That's sick. Nice. That is so sick.
What are these ones? Oh, you sons of bitches.
Wow.
Security clearance required.
Got a power node.
Okay, so arms, skewer, if I can.
Arms, rip, skewer.
Okay, we got two nodes, all right. We need this better. Maybe two for this and damage? I feel like it's a waste. Let's plasma cutter it up. Capacity. Reload time. Either way, it's two nodes, or. We go HP like I was gonna do before.
Yeah.
Just stasis zone. That could be very useful for multiple enemies. The choices, bro. That's it. We'll just do it.
It's one more, huh? Okay. One more bullet. I didn't know it was gonna be one. Wow.
It's not about one. It's about working towards something. Look how dope that's lit.
Yeah. Impaled into the wall.
So dope. Well, we gotta come back to these places, man. I don't like that. I'm not gonna remember anything.
I don't remember that.
Yeah.
I don't. I really, really don't remember.
Power. Oh, I gotta light this one up, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't see this. Oh, the engine I threw?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Make it work with body parts, bro.
Working it out, we're working it out. Let's go this way first, huh?
Yes, sir.
Hold on. Huh. Nothing in here, though.
No.
And I don't need you. Oh no! Oh god! Are you dead? Yeah. I can't tell in slow-mo,
no,
bro.
No, you can't. You really can't.
It's like, do I just have to cut one arm off? I thought so. I did that one time. I thought I assumed he was dead. I got attacked again. Remember that?
Mm-hmm.
Remember that?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I remember that.
This game's deceitful. Ah. Whatever it was, I didn't see it, but I heard the music for him. Boy, I had theme music when he walked by, you know what I mean? Oh, God. My guy looks crazy. Oh, not the slow-mo.
The arm was still stasis.
Yeah, slow mo stasis. That's dope.
Infidels.
Yeah. Damn. Infidel. Okay, they're hooking me up with this now. I can throw some mines down. I don't mind that, but.
Observation room.
What do you say?
It's the observation room. Sure.
Wow.
Level 2.
I'm not even level 1.
Oh, there's a note on the wall, though. That's cool. Oh, no, it's not.
Worth?
No. Sorry, looked like it from far.
It did,
but it's nothing
all
in
the lights.
Them.
Nothing in them.
Nothing
part.
In them.
Okay. Yep.
Been about another hour.
Wow. All this is level 2. Should we be here?
Level 2.
Yes. Jeez.
Yeah. Yes, you are. Yes, sir.
Entering vacuum.
Okay. Oxygen. Where am I going? I ain't trying to play out here. This is dope. Ooh. We can't run. That's dope. Close.
Oh. Exiting vacuum.
Oh, that was dope.
Yeah.
Oh my god, no way. Oh my god, no. Reset, okay. Reorient. Oh my god, that's confusing. That's so dope.
Yeah.
Bro, this is Zone of the Enders for real. Isn't there a part where you can go upside down freely? I forget. Maybe not, but let's reorient. Ooh, hello. I just assumed you could thrust.
If you think it, you can do it.
Now, do we have to shoot this thing just to get it?
I think you can...
Oh, yeah.
Chuck it into the wall.
Oh! Okay. Thank God it ain't Everspace. Where'd it go?
Ultra boost into the wall.
No. Splat. This is dope.
Yeah. So sick.
Ah, I want to stay flying. Yeah, this game is so good.
Plasma cutter.
Tea time?
It's time?
Oh, yeah. Yep. Okay, we have life. Yep, this is it, huh?
Still holding this position. What's happening there?
I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Ooh, hello.
Be careful with that hydrazine. I'm not losing anyone else.
Can we leave? I want some coffee.
Oh.
Okay, we're leaving. Some
coffee, cup of noodles.
Zero G fighting? Don't do me like this. Plant the explosives.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh my god. Really? I can't Wow.
This looks insane.
Where'd he go?
No, no.
This mother... Oh, that was... I don't have any more charge up. I gotta move. Don't hit me. Did he go? Yeah. Bastard. I think, yeah, this is where I think this gun comes in handy.
Maybe.
I gotta just cap this ass up. Or just throw an explosive on his body? Can you do that?
I don't know. Maybe. That probably works. It's stuck to him.
I never even thought about doing
yeah,
that.
Yeah.
Just throw it on him.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, let's go. So dope. Make sure.
No, no.
What the hell? It's
yeah.
The whole ship. I'll check it out.
Don't check it out. Stay where you're at.
Entering vacuum.
Oh, we're back out here. Oh, no. Stasis doesn't work out here. You know that? Oh, I'm out, actually. Maybe it does work. Where the frick am I supposed to go? Oh, we gotta take off. That's so sick. Can I not go this way? Okay. This is dope. Ah! That's so cool. Oh, that's so good. Satisfaction! Go into the darkness of space, never come back. That's cool, man. They're like, just getting my feet wet out here. I already know. Small area. Why are you putting oxygen there? You know? Make sure I didn't miss anything. What is... Yeah, baby. No? Okay.
Yeah.
This is cool, man. Reminds me of Mass Effect 2. Mm-hmm. When he steps outside the airlock and it's all quiet. You're just like... Oh my god! Oh, I didn't mean to do that! I meant to freaking shoot him with this! Oh yeah, that's sick.
Right in your own face?
Yep. I could have stayed flying. Yeah, if you don't have enough to shoot, even if you have ammo, if you don't have enough for a proximity mine,
you automatically reload.
Yeah, that's what messed me up just now. Keep doing that.
You got a bunch of med kits too.
Yeah.
God, took one step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
I'm coming.
Exiting zero gravity.
Whoa. Ah! What the heck?
Pulse round ammo!
For what?
The pulse rifle. That. You couldn't buy that at the store.
I see. Schematics just to buy the ammo. I got you. And we're out! God dang. Is that gonna do that again? And burn me to death?
I have no idea.
Or is it done? Liquid hydrogen, or freeze me to death? Hold on. Nope. Of course! I don't have any. F this game, bro. I should always assume run forward, pass it, and then look back. Don't go back. There's someone back there already.
Someone's already on your back.
I know. Ah. Nice. Imaging diagnostics.
Hey. You've been here already.
Yep.
Oh yeah, when you're in space, you had to go up.
Come on, show your tail.
Oh! What did we just learn?
To run. That didn't work. What? Should have never left. Stay on path. Stay on path. First time I'm gonna buy health.
Oh my god.
Schematics.
So good.
Nice.
I'll give you one.
Hey, remember you was talking about all the ammo I had? Yeah, shut up. Alright? Yeah, shut up. Shut up!
I never told you to sell any.
I didn't sell any.
I know.
Yeah. I'm glad they loaded me up, though. That's safe. Alright, we'll go a little longer, only because we did a lot of lollygagging.
Yeah, okay.
So we're not actually two, we're probably like an hour 45. In editing time, I should say.
Mm-hmm.
Shit. Alright, well, get some distance. Yeah? What do we do? Take cover. Just good?
Maybe that room right there.
Anybody else got beef? I need to be going for the hands first. It just feels good deactivating their ability to walk toward me, you know what I mean?
Remember,
it just makes sense to make them stop.
Yeah,
it just make them stop.
And the computer's all ours.
Now that says it's time for sure. Save me, save us. Oh man. Oh God. Oh Jesus. Weapon upgrade. Plasma cutter.
Ooh.
Did we go back? I wasn't at a workbench. That was a goddamn store.
Security clearance required.
Yeah, where the blood was dragged. Let's go that way. You know? That sucks, dude. All these areas you gotta come back to?
Yeah, security clearance required.
Is that a virtual body? Oh yeah, it is.
Virtual bot.
I feel like I missed like a level one. All these low, okay. Text log.
Dr. B. Warwick, Chief Psych Officer, report of psychiatric observation for patient Harris B.
Harris is asleep. After another dose of sedative. He seems literally unable to sleep without chemical aid. Most people succumb to exhaustion after more than 50 hours of waking. Regardless of circumstances, not Harris. His bizarre explanation of the events on the colony points to the same paranoia we've seen elsewhere planetside. His guilt is not in doubt. His guilt is not in doubt. Two security officers were present when he took Dr. Cirillo hostage and murdered Nurse Evans. And Harris doesn't deny his actions, but he knows no remorse. In fact, he insists there was no crime. Oh God, specifically that Evans wasn't a nurse when he killed her. Oh. This is classic sociopathic behavior, but Harris exhibits no other symptoms. He is affable and friendly, able to empathize and offer original opinions. When questioned about Evans' murder, however, he becomes withdrawn and uncommunicative. He claims the explanation is stuck in his mind, that talking about it mixes up its message. He also undergoes intermittent hallucinatory periods, again similar to those experienced by other colonists.
Whoa.
During his long waking periods, Harris exhibits writing behavior on any available surface, claiming the dreams need to speak, and that he's attempting to make it whole again. What that means, I haven't determined yet. Given the complexities of his case, I plan to reach out to my colleagues for more insight. So he's going crazy.
Mr. Harris? Are you Mr. Harris?
Yeah, but only toward the BS. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. He said it wasn't her when I power cells to remove the battery, ensure no power is being used on the circuit breaker?
This is senior medical officer.
Oh, sick. Huh?
I'm confused. Okay, I follow her to hologram. Okay. I guess I did what I needed to. I can't pull this out.
Can we push it?
How would you push?
The shoot button, like when you throw? Nothing?
No.
I don't know either.
Maybe from the other side? Or maybe because it's powered?
I have no idea, dude.
No idea either. Unpower it? Unpower. Okay, so I need a...
Security clearance
required. Don't need it. Shut up. Okay, so we gotta remove that, but we have to depower it first, right?
Loop and transmit to all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening.
How does she survive this? Dang. Elsewhere.
Can you just go to an empty note on that circuit breaker?
Didn't I do that? Remember?
Can I go back to it again?
Oh, turn it off. I didn't know you could do that. Cool. Enemies?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Throw that battery at him. I'm getting to the light. Getting to the light. How about a stomp? Oh, God. Where are you?
Most likely behind you.
Yeah, 100%. Oh, I didn't see you. That's it. It feels good. Oh, it's not dead. Oh, it's not dead. Oh, get off of me. All right. Yeah. Hello. Oh, my God. Nothing dies.
We're already all dead.
If I'm not dead. Why don't you stop moving, bro? When you grab everything except what you wanted.
God damn.
I should be dead.
You should be. I'm surprised you're not
I
right now.
I should be dead.
Think that might be health right there? No, it's credits. No, it's credits. It's credits.
These little things don't drop a goddamn thing. Do I even want to see what's in here?
Of course.
I hit circle no matter what. Doesn't matter. God dang.
Tore in half.
Okay, I gotta, yeah, I need to be aware of all the enemies before I start. You little shit! That didn't do anything.
Instant use.
Instant.
I like to have some, you know, backup health as well, you know? Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, just chilling. That would be nice, right?
Something to use in case, you know, I get hurt later.
Oh, no. Every time I'm ready, nothing comes, you know? Yeah, there's gotta be something.
I'm gonna go there.
Behind me.
There was a safe one right there.
Yeah.
All the preparedness, still not prepared.
Yeah, I didn't get hit. That's all that matters to me.
I just got the latest report from Egypt 7. The situation's worse than Captain Matthias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow.
At least they're at peace.
I just don't have enough data. Or, sir, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient,
security Harris, request retrieved,
might be our last hope.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls.
Oh God.
Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
Why is there an O2 tank in the back of this room though? That's the question I'm really trying to ask. Where's that save you talking about?
No, I thought it was a save. Yeah, just that.
Yeah, no, you out here just trying to distract. I'm sorry. I'm under a lot of stress right now, alright?
Perfect. All right.
She's alive, good. Nicole.
No one's okay.
Wow. You know how many times I've hit stasis? And been empty? A lot! It does not. Then it's like, can I grab something? No? Okay. Alright, we're gonna have arms. We're gonna hit arms, grab, shoot. I'm gonna try. It worked one time.
Okay. Can he do it again?
Let's do this and then we'll end the morgue. Yeah, let's get through this. Yeah. Or do we end now? Start with the morgue. Yeah, let's
go. Go.
I can't jump? Okay. I mean, fly? God dang. Yeah, of course, you little bastard. Half life. No power. Alright. Great. You got laughing? Why are you laughing? Escape.
Oxygen.
Yep, did it. Yep. So good. Are these explosives? They probably are.
Stasis bombs.
You didn't have to say that. Use them.
and find out.
You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
Text log. Okay, medical log. In my unfortunate duty of official pronounced Captain Benjamin Mathias dead. Yep, reports of his death sucks. Surrounding his death are conflicted and will be left for investigators to determine once we return to port. I will constrain my comments to the condition of the body. Subject was generally good health for his age, though a cursory blood test indicates his leukocyte count was very low, with eosinophilus in particular, almost non-existent. His pre-flight physical exam showed no such problems, indicating rapid onset. But it does not appear to have had any effect on his death. Multiple contusions on arms and hands indicate a brief struggle pre-mortem. Light contusions around the ribcage indicate he was restrained, likely for a brief period. Cause of death was a single prolonged trauma to the ocular body, which continued on through the cavity wall and into the frontal lobe, causing rapid neural trauma, seizure, and death. What? The angle of penetration to the ocular cavity indicates the injury was not self-inflicted. Examination required the removal of the object to confirm the cause of death, but it has been preserved for the investigative team to study. I therefore have no alternative but to record a preliminary verdict of unnatural death. Whether deliberate or accidental is beyond my jurisdiction.
So something went through the eyes?
His eye, yeah.
And then hit the back of his head?
Yeah.
Hmm. Well, damn.
Oh, we're about to get a one, aren't we? I wonder if the map shows all the ones.
This is gonna go well.
Upgrade? Oh my god, that's what it is. Oh my god! Oh, that's so sick! Oh my god, it's still out here. Okay. Yeah, he was gonna get it. I was like, nah, you can't catch all this. Oh my god, did you, what the? Oh, he's still alive. Oh, these ones are advanced.
Yeah.
Need that arm. Oh, you bastard! Oh my! Get off me, all y'all. Run, bro. Oh my god. Oh! Didn't mean to do that. I meant to pause your ass. Take them legs out. Keep avoiding me. Bastard. Almost out. Oh my god, dude, this is stressful. That little shit was still alive on the ground. I'm out of ammo? Really? All right, let's get this. Oh my god.
Oh man.
Die? No, it's running after me.
Along with the necromorph.
Dude, what is that? Oh my god, dude, die. This is good, bro. Oh my god. Talk about intense. I'm sorry, but there's no comparison.
No, there isn't. No.
God dang, dude. I already did this fight, and it was still more intense, as intense as the first time.
Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things.
Immediately.
The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safe.
Man, F you. I'm staying here. I ain't leaving. This room's safe. Come to me, cuz.
It's clear now.
Come to me. Oh my god. That
I don't know. That thing came through the ceiling, so is that really safe?
Yeah, nah, no. There's nowhere safe. Dope. I called it. Alright, let's find a save and we're done. Yeah. Plasma, shut up. Gravity bomb. Alright, should we go? No, we're not gonna go. We're gonna save. I don't wanna go any. Maybe there's a save in here, though.
Clearance confirmed.
What was that? I don't know.
Elevator, man. Yeah, fudge it. It's gotta be a save. I believe.
No!
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Okay, well, we're gonna end right here. There's no save, but this is where we're ending. Guys.
Intenso is so good. The intensity is so good.
There is no way this game's gonna be that scary. Oh. Holy crap.
This game is scary as hell,
and
bro.
And you, even though you got weapons and abilities, you still feel like you're gonna die.
Yeah.
Because these enemies are
relentless.
Non-stop.
They're relentless.
God dang, guys.
They have different attacks. They change up. They got stuff for you.
A lot of unexpected. Oh my god. And yeah, all my shots are panic shots. Anyway, guys, thanks for joining us. Be sure to like the video.
Subscribe.
And hit that bell.
So you know when the next episode drops, because it's coming. Yeah. And the boy is gonna get even more scared.
Be prepared, because this game is great. Oh my, I can't wait to play more, and I dread it at the same time. Oh my
god. So good,
god.
Man.
Yeah. Guys, we'll see you guys. Guys, we'll see you guys.
Guys, we'll see you guys. Guys, all right, guys. Later, guys. Peace out, guys. Have a good one, guys. Come back again, guys.